So I'm starting my Audacity file, I'm starting game recording, I am putting on my mask. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
So it's all right. I don't know what that means. So I gotta do it now
just
too?
Just say one as you shoot.
All righty.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We are detected. This is awesome.
I think you're on delay somewhere because it looks like you're saying it way before you shoot.
It's on Discord, so I guarantee you.
Okay. Well, as long as I have your audio so I can sync you up.
Absolutely. It is recording. You are all set.
All right. So,
let's reset?
No, we just go get killed by the police. And
sick.
Then...
Let's go do it. Actually, fuck
it. Let's just go in loud. So the objects
here... I don't even know what we're doing. Let's go run it.
There are four stores. One is a cafe, one is a Chinese food place, one is a fake Apple store, and one is a convenience store.
Okay.
Our goal is to steal $15,000 worth.
Of tennis balls?
Just any money.
Oh, these are chips.
Anything you could find.
Okay.
It's got to be like actual money, though.
Okay, I got this.
All right, I have stolen $28,000, so we're ready.
I'm taking this money. It's probably only like 20 bucks. Oh, who keeps $1,000 in a register? This makes no sense. Who keeps...
They did not drop that properly.
No, they didn't. This is the worst
7-Eleven
ever.
So basically, we met the goal, so now we're just trying to steal as much as we can.
Okay, cool. I can totally do this. Thank you.
I have the ECM jammer, which... Oh, shit, that's a cop. All right, he's dead.
I touched on the door. That's my fault. Look at all these mechs. I can't take these headphones. Those are Razer shit. I don't want this.
I know, right? You'd think you'd be able to take this Max and stuff. You can't.
At
this point, try and fight off the police.
Okay.
Obviously, go for headshots. Regular shots are a lot
weaker.
The
underground. No, I'm hurt. I'm taking cover.
I can revive you if you go down.
I'm laying down the best cover plan.
As a general rule of thumb, try not to die.
Duly noted.
I am also hurt.
Oh, no.
Getting shot from policemen I didn't see.
There's a police officer, I think, to our backsides, unless that's our guy shooting.
Yep. Well, shit. There we go.
All right. This police. I'm just going to lay down some cover fire.
So squares reload. I haven't had to reload until now. Oh, escape is available.
Oh, snap. Run. All right,
let's run straight to the escape.
I don't know where that is, but I'm running.
It's marked on your map.
No, there's an invisible wall. What's this game in invisible walls? I should be able to just run it like
Reservoir
Dogs.
You can't just run down the street infinitely.
Yeah, you totes can. I'm getting in.
So you can either get in the van by jumping and crouching, or you can just go to the side of it.
I am the van. I am back.
We did it, yay.
Hooray, first mission over. We didn't even do a proper introduction.
So this is Payday 2.
Hey, there we go.
I've played this extensively. Spencer has not.
Hi, I'm Spencer.
We're going to try and go through these missions and just do our best.
The best we possibly can.
Okay, so did you level up or anything? Did you make some money?
I barely didn't level up. actually, no. Apparently, I'm level 2 now. It just didn't show me doing
that's
that.
Good.
I am also going to pick the middle card. You got...
I got a military red dot sight.
And I got...
You got...
Weapons.
A tactical mag.
Cool. More bullets.
So this is Payday 2. Spencer and I realized we should try and do more co-op things, and it's kind of going to lead into the extra live stream coming up in a month from now, Friday, November 16th, 15th, 9th.
But Nick,
6th.
What is this extra live stream you're talking about?
Well, you can explain it a lot better than I can, silly goose.
Well, way to give me this stupid turnabout and put it back in my face. Well, Nick, let me tell you all about the extra live stream that's coming up. So we do an annual stream, or actually I've been doing an annual stream, and recently I brought good old Nick involved into it. And we've been playing games for a charity of Extra Life for the Hospital of the Children's Network of our choosing, in that case being Boston Children's Hospital, which raises money to help sick kids. Basically get better and be the way that kids should be, and also at the same time give them games and educational software, mainly also video games. So we decided this year that since we are going to go the full 24 hours for this, let's make it a competitive and cooperative initiative. So we're both going to stay up mostly for the 24 hours playing multiplayer games like Payday 2. Yay!
So originally, we were actually going to do Far Cry 4. Let me move my mic. we were going to do Far Cry 4. And then I found out that you can't do the story missions, so we threw that out. So we're going to do some of the easy missions leading up to Extra Life, and then we're going to do some of the harder ones during Extra Life. Just to kind of get Spencer familiar with the game, and because it's fun. So, I'm going to give you some choices. You tell me what sounds good.
Shoot.
We have a bank heist, cash, bank heist, deposit boxes, rats, nightclub.
Rat sounds like we're snuffing out some rat.
I am not going to explain these. I'm just going to give you the names of them.
Okay.
Some of these are hard, so I have to be careful not to choose them. Because I can choose a lot. I get offered a lot more hard jobs than you.
Hmm.
The Ukrainian job.
All right. I mean, you should be able to see the difficulty. You're level 87. I'm level 2.
Yeah.
You have full-on body armor and a sick-ass mask. All right,
so what I'm hearing
I look like
is
a hockey goalie with
mission.
A two-piece suit.
Let me see. Do you want to try 4 stars again and try and do it with a little bit more of a reward this time?
I mean, what's the reward by doing it
more
stealth?
Money and skill. We can do it stealth, but even then, it's pretty easy.
Sure, why not? Let's run it again. Let's take an alternative route rather than us just shooting at a wall. And
all right, so we're gonna play on overkill difficulty. The payday this time is 300,000.
My God.
And the experience should be a little over 10,000.
Well,
it cost me 1.2 million. To do this from my offshore account, so
I am gonna get fucking lit up, aren't I?
I mean, maybe depends on if our driver is
Let's see here. I got a mark machine gun. I am probably just gonna equip this armor. All right, because you know we're probably gonna get lit.
So we are gonna try and do the stealth, and it is very possible to do it stealth.
Okay.
All right.
No promises.
So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to run in, I'm going to steal from an ATM, and then that'll start the clock for when the car can come.
Okay.
If we should try and stay in stealth up until that point.
Okay.
If we get discovered, that's the point where you start like just trying to get money and stuff. One thing you need to learn is if you hold R2, you can shout at civilians to get down.
Mm-hmm.
And you can even go over and cable tie them, which like makes them hostages.
Mm-hmm.
If you can get everyone down on the ground at once,
mm-hmm.
like everyone, so no one can see no one, everyone who's alerted is like taken care of, then the police won't even be called.
Interesting.
So that'll become, there's a better job I can show that often. It's really hard to contain everyone here. So for now, just let me handle it. You kind of skulk around. You can be my lookout. As long as you don't have a mask on and you're not too close to people, they shouldn't really give you too much of a hard time.
Well, considering this guy just walked through me like a freaking phase walker.
Okay, so I'm going to find the convenience store.
All right.
Because that is the place where I can rob the ATM.
Look at this pile of hoses. Look at this. Who wrapped this?
All right. So here's where you're going to stand.
All right. I don't even know where you are. Hold on a second. I was looking at hoses. Excuse me, dude.
Actually, let me find a better ATM if there is one.
All right. I love how you just have full flak armor right now and no one's batting an eye.
Yeah. It's my vest. I'm cold.
Typical day in Seattle. Walking down. It's a new fashion.
So this is the place. I'm going to take it from this ATM.
All right.
But also in this place right now, there's a clerk over in the corner and there are two cameras. I'm going to take the cameras out and I'm going to get this guy down. I need you to stand outside and tell me if anyone's coming in the store.
All right. What if I can just, like, stand in front of the door and not have anyone come in?
I mean, you might be able to try that.
I mean, because, you know, hopefully no one phases through me and wants some juju beans. So you can do whatever you're doing. I'm staying out here. I am a sentry.
All right, I'm doing it. I'm getting ready for it.
Should I put on my mask?
Yes. No, keep your mask off. You keep your mask off.
All right, my mask is off. I am looking at the streets. It's pretty good. It's a nice autumn day. There's some leaves falling on the ground, and a lot of people are littering.
Alarm tripped. Camera detected suspicious activity.
Well, now
this went to shit way faster than I thought it would. Okay. All right.
Well, it's time to put a mask on.
I'm going to use the ECM jammer. Just start stealing. You might want to find some cover.
Well, I'm going to go on this timeout over here. Get down. Get down. Excuse me.
You should have two cable ties, so you should be able to take two hostages.
All right, I'm taking this guy, this barista, and this lady. All right, you're both hostages.
Because
stay down. What did I just say? Stay down. Hey, you.
Be careful, because there are cops already.
Opening it. Give me the money. Again, who?
And the cops are not ready to be taken prisoner.
Who put $1,000?
They are ready to die for this.
Well,
okay. And we are made of tissue paper, so.
Aim at a valid
surface.
We have
to wait for the van.
Well, okay. Well, while we're waiting for the van, I'm just going to sit here and drill this out in the barista bar. All right.
It's probably not going to be done by then, but I appreciate the...
The effort's there, man. You know what? That's all I ask for. Hey, cop. What did I just say? I said everyone down.
Again, if a cop gets to... looks like it's getting up in your grill, then you just need to shoot him in the head.
I already did, dude. I am way ahead of you. I put him to bed. Get down. Get down. Hey, I'm trying to shoot some coppers.
Come on and get down.
Whoop. All right, there's a dude over there. Excuse me, sir. Sir, I need you. Thank you. That's all I needed you to do.
Still waiting for the van. I'm looking. There's usually two ATMs.
This is the most heat-like thing you possibly ever said. Where's the van? The van was supposed to be here. Charlie, get the van.
I'm just going to say, I thought we were more organized than this. So this isn't important now, but can you see how the drill is outlined right now?
Yes.
That means it's broken. It'll make a big sound, so you have to go over and restart it.
Oh.
For some reason, we have all this advanced equipment. Our drills are a piece of shit.
Drill. There's a safe next to the microwave. I don't know how good that is, but here we go.
I kind of wish I'd brought my C4, because then I could just blast the safes open.
What do we got here?
All right, so now police assault is in progress. Holy shit, SWAT guy just came right at me and beat me to the ground.
All
right,
well, you're dead, so.
So, no, run for the van. Run for the van.
I'm running for the van. X gon' give
careful.
It to you.
There's going to be things along the way. It's not going
to
be great.
Drug grabbing, you can get it on your own. I'm going to deliver to you. Whoop, there's a
guy. I think I might be able to get Hoxton to get me up.
Oh, what? Dude, he just Spider-Maned at me.
I told you, yeah.
How does
Hoxton
he...
is down.
What?
All right.
Wait.
This is not going very well.
No, he jumped in my face. I mean, he literally jumped into the sky.
Oh, man. This dude is just destroying me.
I don't understand. I wish I was recording. All right,
so Chains is the only one who's still up. And if he goes down, we're probably in trouble here.
Oh, yeah, we're all really in trouble right now.
So we have hostages.
I got him in the...
Chains isn't going to make it, if I'm being completely honest.
Yeah.
Based on what I'm looking at here.
Well, yeah, so was I. Yep, that failed.
All right. So because this isn't a pro job... Pro job. Because we can retry, and we're going to.
Okay.
If you do a pro job, that means you only get one shot at it, and it's usually worth a little extra reward.
All right. Duly noted.
So, Spencer, all I ask from you is just a good old-fashioned pro job?
I mean, I'll have you know, pro jobs is how I make my money. People call me up all the time. They're like, hey, I don't need one of these amateur jobs. I need a pro job. I'm like, well, you can't be Spencer Two Hands. Spencer Two Hands knows what to do. People are like, no. I don't want the two hands. Actually, I'm not even going to dive into that. I don't know where I was going with that. I apologize.
Right, we're going to try this again.
All right.
Same idea. You play lookout. I'm going to try and go in and steal from their ATM.
All right. Duly noted.
There's a lot of people out here, so... It's going to go a couple different ways.
This lady looks like she's wearing a fluorescent garbage bag for a dress. Our two other guys...
You are not a fashionista. It's not up to you to make the trends.
Listen, you're right, but I have every right to judge. It's America.
All right, I am putting on my mask.
Well, all right. Do we know that we are... Lady, I don't need you to come in here. Lady, I will shoot you. Lady?
Don't forget, if you have to, put your mask on.
Yep.
And then,
that was just
all right, using the ECM jammer. Camera detected suspicious activity. I don't think I'm even allowed to shoot the cameras in this mode.
I don't think you are either.
All right, well.
Well, they're doing
same
it.
Same as before. Just start shooting, or just start,
Start robbing. All right, I'm going across the street. Yep. Time out.
Try and tackle
me a cup
some
of coffee.
Stores.
Get down on the ground. I need you to get on the ground. I need you to get tight. Just stay right there.
You can handle... You can handle that side. I will handle the...
What else we got in here? Hey, ma'am? Ma'am, you are clipped through Apple a chair. Store. That is all right. We'll get that looked at afterwards, but I need you to put your hands behind your back. I'm going to take this guy right here. I'm going to take this money. I'm going to get this safe back here.
There's nothing in the Apple Store that I didn't find any money, so...
Yeah, no, there's really no money. Yeah. There's a break room. Make sure you're ready. All right,
I'm getting shot at already.
Oh, snap zone. Well, wait, there's no safe in here either. Oh my god, it changed. The mission changed.
Yeah, it changes every time.
My god.
A lot of the stuff is randomized.
Hey, drop yourself. Oh, shit, I'm getting hit.
Yeah, be careful, because both the AI is with me for some reason.
All right, cool. We got SWAT dudes. We got SWAT dudes.
Already? A lot faster than it was last time.
I'm getting knocked out by a plane. By a plane, I mean a lamp. All right.
I'm going to help. I can't exit the store.
I have hostages.
It's in the way.
It's all right. Lamp, ma'am. I just need you to calm yourself.
Oh, we got a lot of SWAT coming in.
Yep, I'm going to help you out.
They're getting ready for an assault.
Crossfire.
Get down.
You caught up in it.
All right, so we'll both stay on different sides. The van should come soon.
All right, I'm over here. It's fine. I took $1,000. It's all right with me.
Thank you for your updates.
There used to be a safe over here. There is no safe anymore.
There's still one in this store, which means there might be one in the Chinese. Okay, escape looks like it's on your side. Head over.
It is.
Assault is about to start, so...
I'm running.
Running right behind you.
Oh, snap, son. We here.
Police assault has started. We gotta go. We gotta go. Go, 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 go. Dove right into the van. All right, we did it.
Oh, yeah.
Now, it might have done a thing. Okay, sometimes if a job is sloppy enough, you'll have to do an escape thing, which means after you do the main mission, you have to do like an escape type mission where you have to, where your car crashes or something, and you have to like pull all the money with you to like a new car.
Yeah.
It's best to avoid that the best we can.
Fair enough.
What
level 4, level 5, level 6.
level so it 7. Seems like it was worth the risk.
Level 7, level 8. A little over level 8, and I got a crap ton of stuff. I'll take it. And 6 skill points. All right, well, I'm going to choose the one to the left.
Nice.
You chose the one to the middle.
It's going to start choosing your skill points now. Ooh, I got a new mask.
Ooh.
Surprised Santa.
Surprised Santa. I also got a material.
You got blood red.
I mean, that's a 1-2 combo right there. Surprised Santa, blood red. Those powers combined make a wonderful holiday.
All right, so I'm going to use my other mask. It doesn't offer me any ability. I just want to change it. Let me know what you think, because Carlos is not a fan of this one.
Of the mask?
Of the mask I'm about to use.
I thought you were talking about the Santa mask. I was like, well... Man, just doesn't like fun. All right, I am going to use my skills.
What do you think of this mask?
Hold on 1 second. I am choosing skills right now.
Okay, wait. Let me tell you which. Oh, right. So go up to the mastermind one. That's the first. And if you have leftover, I'll tell you how to proceed.
Well, I'm going. I'm going to do cable first. I'm going to do. I'm going to do cable first. I mean, I really like Pistol Messiah, but. That's down the middle. And Fast Learner's down the middle, so I'll do cable first. 107. I'm gonna buy basic medic. Yep. Fast Learner. Nope, it's locked. Apparently I need to you need to spend another 2 points to unlock tier 2. Okay. Alright.
So what I recommend is buy 2 1 skills instead of like 1 3.1, just because that way you can maximize. Yeah.
I done did it. So I'm probably actually going to do cable guy. I'm going to get more cables.
That's good, because I don't have that, so I only have that I can tie them fast. I don't have the extra cable ties.
Gotcha. And then I'm going to buy Fast Learner, so that way I can catch up to you.
So do you have the Fast Learner 1 or Fast Learner 2?
Fast Learner 1.
Okay, your next one should be Fast Learner 2, because that's just a 30% instead of 15.
Yes.
But after that, we can start choosing whatever.
Damn Skippy. All right.
Let's do a different place.
What is that mask? That is... What is it? I can't really see it.
it's something.
Is it poop?
Looks like poop. All right, so here's my other mask. This is one I actually use.
Is it a bit? Hold on, I gotta go back out. Okay. Oh, okay. So creepy clown. Gotcha. Oh, it's like
Sweet Tooth.
It's Sweet Tooth
with the metallic rainbow paint.
Interesting. Interesting. All right.
All right. So we're gonna do. I want to see if we can do the jewelry store.
Actually, I want a new mask. I got some money. Let's see what we got here. I can either
you
buy.
You only use the masks you've unlocked.
Yeah, I've locked Santa. I've locked Hockey Heat, which is a nod. And Mark, which is a bear mask. It's just bear. Therefore.
Is that? That's weird. Wait, yeah. Isn't Mark the name of the bear in Hotline Miami too?
Maybe.
I think it is. I wonder if it's a reference to Hotline Miami too.
I'm gonna customize this mask. Okay. Oh god, that is creepy. Oh god, that is super creepy.
If it's creepy, do it.
Yep. Let's see. Let's see here. So there's white. Oh, I'm gonna do blood red. Get it going. Yes, ma'am. Blood red. Here we go. So better armor. Melee. Primary. Secondary. Should I have primary type pistol? Can I actually modify this thing? Oh, sick.
Do you have a silencer yet?
Yes, I would
really appreciate if you had a goddamn silencer.
I have a silencer. Good. I have it on my pistol, which I like to use anyways. Let's see if I can actually put it onto. I don't have one on for my primary weapon. All right, cool. Oh, wait. I didn't equip the mask. I am holding up this stream right now, aren't I? Or this video. Same difference, right? There we go. All right.
Well, since it's a video, I can always edit this out. I won't, but I could.
You totally could. That's okay. I am here. Look at this bear mask. It is creepy.
Now you truly are Spunta, the Yuletide bear.
Indeed. Indeed.
All right. So we're going to do this one. It's a jewelry store. It's very possible to do this one on stealth.
Mm.
Basically, the idea is you run in, you tell everyone to get on the ground, and then you kind of just, like, there's one person controlling it, so, like, you'll stay in the main room, and you're, like, keep telling him to get down. And then another is, like, grabbing all the jewelry, opening the safe and all that.
Mm-hmm.
So, basically, we got to scout the place first, see how possible it is. Then we'll go from there.
Okay.
Let's see what I can buy for assets. Not expert driver. Great. All right, I'm ready.
All right, I'm good.
Also, we have the option of playing with other people, but I think we'll wait to do that until we get into the harder jobs that we definitely can't stealth.
Yes. I concur. Loading this up.
Okay.
All right.
So, first things first, check how many people are outside. I think a total of like 5 different people can come out. We're lucky we didn't get the cops. Sometimes there's a hot dog stand on the corner, and there'll be 2 cops there.
Gotcha. Hey, just FYI, this place has free parking after closing hours. We should totally do this thing at night, so the van can just park there.
That's
free.
A good point. Okay, so I see one guy walking around outside.
All right.
Pay attention to any civilians outside. I see 2 more. I see, or 3. So I have 4 outside.
Yep. There's one right there walking down the street.
So I see 5. There's another one walking by. Here's what's going to happen. Mm. We can cable tie these guys. If you have extra cable ties, that's great.
In the street?
But if we, yeah. But because they're the only ones walking in the street.
Oh, like the entire, so no new guys will spawn?
I don't think so. If we can get the 5 that are here, so I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There should be all of them. Nope, there's another one over there, 6. Maybe it's better to try and avoid the street. So here's what's going to happen. We're gonna call down. We're gonna go in. You're gonna tell everyone. We're both gonna tell everyone to get on the ground. I'm gonna deal with the one security guard that's in there. They're usually only one.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're gonna.
By the way, this doesn't look suspicious at all right now. 2 guys in black jackets. 2 guys in suits with gloves.
No, we're here to pick up for the place
for the birthday party.
So you're gonna go down there and you're gonna keep everyone down.
Okay.
I'm gonna be on the lookout for everyone outside.
Okay.
If there's someone who like sees what we're doing, we might have to take them out.
Okay, that's
like
fine.
Flat out kill them.
That's, I mean,
there's a $5,000 deductible for each time you kill someone.
Mm-hmm.
So we try to avoid it, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Some of them won't even notice. Some of them will walk right by and not notice anything wrong with the bank.
Mm.
Some of them, like that dude on the phone staring right at the bank, is probably going to notice.
Mm-hmm.
And now there's all of them just staring at the bank.
Yep.
Damn it. This is, I don't remember the last time I did this. Okay. So first, I want to try and get out back because there's security guards that can go out back. So keep patrolling. Yep. So I see one security guard out back. But if I deal with him, I'm putting my mask on. So
fair enough.
It's like it's the start.
I'm just walking down the street. I'm looking at this paper. What's this? No suspicious activity allowed in casing mode. I can't kneel down. That's suspicious to look at the paper. It's dumb.
Yes, it is. Look, okay.
Because you know why? News is very suspicious.
So I think I'm going to start. You don't have to do anything yet. But if it goes to shit, well.
What kind of jewelry stores close on Saturday and Sunday?
The cool kind.
No, the lame kind. They don't want business. Only we're open from 8 to 5:30.
All right.
Someone totally saw you, by the way. There was a marker.
No, yeah, it's the guard. Okay. I ran right up to him and told him to get on the ground. Get on the ground. Get on the ground, buddy. All right, I gave you a chance. He shot as he fell! Get in the bank and start hitting R2. Everyone. Okay, I fucked up already.
Everybody, this is my mask. I need you all to get down on the ground. You, ma'am, on the ground. Hey! Yeah, hey, what did I say? On the ground? On the ground, if you don't listen to what I say.
I've already messed this up.
You totally did. Stay on the ground. Stay on the ground.
Okay, different. You don't have to tell them to stay on the ground anymore. It doesn't matter.
Start breaking stuff?
Just break it. You're going to find some of them you're going to have to hold R2. That's a bag of jewelry. R2. Some of it is loose jewelry. Just grab it. So all the ones I'm taking right now are loose jewelry. Yep, so I'm just grabbing it. It's a bunch of instant cash.
Just taking it.
I want to do it. I want to do it stealth. It's a lot more fun.
Well, it's too late for that.
Yeah, it really is.
Seems very too late for that. All right. What do we got here? Hey, sir, you're not allowed in this bank. This is my bank right now. I would appreciate it.
Sometimes there's a safe, but I guess there isn't one this time.
I'm laying down, covering fire for us. Yo, you need to get out of my way, son. You need to get out. That was my line of fire. All right,
so keep smashing the things.
I am trying to.
If you're dealing with cops, keep doing that then.
Yep.
I'm gonna start throwing bags of jewelry out. Don't bother picking them up. Just.
Yep, I am just laying down cover fire for you. Don't worry about it. Oh, you sir, what were you thinking that you were doing? Just running in here like a hero. All right, none of you be like Machiavelli over here. All right.
Have you taken any cable ties?
No, I haven't, because most of these people are just. Actually, I probably should do that, huh? Yeah, this lady's still here.
Keep focusing on the cops.
No, no worries. She's it's quick now for me, at least. I'm gonna tie your hands. You just stay right there. Don't try to run anything. Max is trying to keep you safe. All right, what do you got here? Yo. Stay sharp.
That was right. Oh man, they're dropping a helicopter in.
Yo,
that was a really fast response time for a helicopter.
Yo, get dropped, son. Get dropped, please. Please, sir. You don't need this today.
Think about your kids.
Yeah. You have a wife and kids to go home to. I don't.
Where is...
I don't know why I'm
the escape car. He ran as soon as things started.
Where's my hand? Where? What? Who's this? Oh, it's you. Okay. Oh, snap. R2, take Julie.
Let me know if you need help. I'm going to go back out and make sure they're not trying to flank us.
No, you should be good.
All right. So it's a police assault. So now... There's going to be a lot of them all trying to come in. I will try. I'm going to help you cover. If I can.
They are lagging through. Don't lag through, please. I would appreciate it. Oh, they're throwing smoke. Nope, you are not allowed.
You know what would be fantastic in this game?
Nope, get back here, ma'am. Ma'am, get back down on the ground. And I'm going to tie... Oh, I killed the lady. I'm sorry. I hit the wrong button.
That's fine.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Just tell her family.
I don't think I have any more ammo. Oh, no. I hit the wrong button.
Oh, right. You're going to have to start equipping... you're going to have to decide if you want a hospital bag, ammo bag, whatever.
Yeah, gotcha.
I recommend using ECM jammers. That'll probably be helpful
if you can
use
those. Actually, why am I using my pistol? I should just... This has already been foobarred.
Escape is here. Okay.
Where is it?
So we need to grab at least 6 bags. Any extra we get is just added directly. Oh, of course, that's where they are. Of course. That's the worst place you could have escaped to.
Hey, I'm putting this car right in front of all these coppers.
So I'm gonna try and make it over there. You stay and guard the.
I am just like lighting up some of these dudes, so don't worry about it. All right, cool. Cool.
I just watched a cop die for no reason.
You're dead for no reason. Oh, this dude.
No, hey, dive.
Hey. Oh, dive. Okay, this dude.
I mean, you could argue they're dying for a flashbang. They're dying for a cause.
Just shoot, shoot for random. Shoot for random. All right. Oh, I am disoriented. Gonna reload. Need to.
Wow, this dude took my hit.
Yo, oh, who's shooting me from the right? Who is shooting me from the right? You do not have that luxury.
I'm gonna start trying to move them just by chucking them.
Man, they are like nothing in the face of fear with these dudes.
I'm trying to move them two at a time. Oh man, there's a lot over here, right in front of the van. In front of the van.
I'm lighting up the people down the street, so as I possibly can. Some of them.
I just shot chains in the back of the head.
Nice job.
I hope he doesn't mind.
It's fine. With the money that we're making, he can get a lobotomy.
Yeah, because that's something people will try. Yeah. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. Start throwing the bags. Throw them with L2. Just throw them out to that middle parking lot I keep going to.
L2. There's my bag.
R2, please. If you can get them towards me, that would be great.
I will start throwing the bags towards you. There you go.
Okay.
We built
this is teamwork.
City.
We got this.
Yeah, we built the city on rock and roll.
Stop it.
No. That will just keep on happening, sir. Alright, what else we got here?
Alright. We got more guys next to the van again.
Whoop, there is a police officer. There is police officers.
Because he just picked a stellar spot to put the van.
Yep, there is police officers in this building. Holy crap.
Okay, get out. You're very low on health.
No kidding. Don't move. Whoop.
Okay, we might need to start equipping a doctor bag. Because you are very dangerous on health.
I am. You have no idea. Hey, I need you to get down on the ground. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo!
Okay, if you run over the dead cops, you can grab some of their ammo.
Oh, I'm down.
I see you. If you aim at Wolf or Oxen and hit R2, you'll yell at them to come get you up.
He's coming. I'm fading out. Yo, I'm being helped. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, be careful though, because if you yell to both of them, then they'll just get confused and both try to get you up.
Oh shit.
We're in the middle of an assault, that's why. More police now. Alright, we got the required amount of jewelry.
You need a drop right now. You're getting hit like. Oh geez. Okay.
So we have the.
I'm getting taser stunned!
anything else we get is extra at this point.
Alright, cool.
So all right. I'm recommending just getting that last
one. Oh, I'm getting taser stunned! Woo, I'm out.
Those guys, the ones who taser you, are specific. They're the ones with the fucking blue, like leather getup, or blue rubber getup. It looks like.
Yeah.
And they've got the weird helmet. Oh man, these guys are tough.
All right, I'm next to the car.
All right, stay there. I'm gonna grab that last bag. There might have been more bags in there. I don't care at this point.
No.
So this one is going to count for extra, though. So all those were 2,500 each. As you can see, that one was 2,500 each. All
right.
That one is... we were contracted. Ah, so we got to do the escape. This is going to suck.
Well, no money awarded. You need to escape first.
Okay. So we must have taken too long.
Well, yeah, we did.
So basically... you'll see. There's a couple of trophies tied for during the escape things. That you have to, like, do specific things. And I don't... They're all very hard. And because the escape is kind of random, it's hard to trigger.
Fair enough.
I forget how many points I have, or how close I am to 100%ing this. I think I'm missing, like, 10 trophies.
Escape! Park escape. Shit, we picked up. Folks, no shaking them now.
Ooh, you can change your loadout.
Ooh, okay, cool.
So I'm going to change to my heavy armor.
I changed
to my big guns.
Let's see.
Alright. I'm fucking locked and loaded now.
Let's see here.
You should have unlocked the doctor bag. If you go to
I have the doctor bag.
Okay, so equip that. We might need it.
It is equipped.
I'm gonna equip my sentry gun.
Neat.
Normally, I don't use it because I don't really get into that many battles. It's mostly just like espionage. So I'll go back and forth between the jammer and the thermal charges. This seems like a good time to use the sentry gun.
Yeah. Like a bad date. Nice. Jesus, I hear you, buddy.
Doesn't look good, guys. It doesn't look good. Doesn't look good. Doesn't look good. Guys, we won't be in trouble.
No shit.
Watch out, the cops are surrounding you.
I'm not even getting that. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we're sinking up now. Put my mask on. How are you down?
Oh, man, right? I started downed.
Okay, someone helping you?
Hey, stab me with an adrenaline shot.
Get dropped,
son. All right, stay alive until the new escape vehicle arrives.
All right.
Which, it's going to be a problem.
All right, taking the left-hand side. Side, strong side.
My, this gun is so much stronger than my other rifle. It has a really obnoxious scope, though. Who let this happen?
Who flipped the car? What kind of driver are you? All right. That guy's coming out to the right.
I would say pick up a bag, but I don't know where the escape vehicle is going to be, so I can't really aim
Van's coming
on where
to
we
get
should be
you.
Taking him.
Van's coming to get you. Right, loading. Check the right. Make sure no one's coming here. Most of you guys are just picking up the right, so... Oh crap, we got smoke grenade. Checking the visibility.
It's no one over there, I don't think.
Yeah.
Alright, sit there. Sit tight, I'll be there in two. 2 minutes is pretty damn long in a situation like this.
2 minutes is a long time, especially we got assault coming, so.
This is my first time seeing your bear mask in the daylight. It looks awesome.
Yes, it is very, Got cops from the left.
Laying down cover. You got the left. I'll try and cover the right.
Laying down cover.
King Kong ain't got nothing on me.
And then no, because then he gets shot in the end, dude. Don't quote that. He dies. Spoilers.
I was actually quoting Jamie Kennedy in Hollywood's Most Wanted.
Oh my god, you are the worst. That's not how it works.
Jamie.
Oh
Kennedy,
shit, guys! Right? Actual guys to the left. Oh, I'm getting tased. Oh, I'm getting tased.
Not anymore. You aren't.
Should be another guy over here. There you go.
Yeah, I think he ran behind the remnants of our truck.
I'm making sure. No, he's not here.
I think my sensitivity is a little too high, or it seems flowy or something.
Mine is a little too high.
He'll be there in 1 minute.
Damn it, that's too long. Oh shit, there is he. Oh, there he is. Hit him in the groin! Hit him in the groin!
Alright, we got a lot of guys on the right.
Yeah, we got guys in the back.
Alright, how good is the shotgun in this?
We got guys from the front and the back.
Pretty decent.
Oh, that's my guy. Sorry, Dallas. That's Chains. Never mind. Same difference.
How dare you? I'm Dallas.
You're Dallas?
Yeah, we have Chains and Hoxton. And you're Wolf.
Aw, sick! I actually live up to my
name. What'd you think? We were like our own guys?
Yeah. Oh, man. Popped them off.
Van should arrive on a street near the park. Right. Yeah, that narrows it down.
That narrows it down, because, you know, park. I figure. Alright, I'm covering this top side. Make sure no one's guys coming.
I think
here.
I see one of the taser dudes. Yeah, trying to take him out on his retreat.
No one here on the top side.
Alright, so that's where you see where the escape is. Start doing the same thing we did where you just throw him towards the objective. Throw him in the middle of the park. That might be the best way for us to go. Oh, there's people here.
Alright, cool. Well, here's the money.
Point of no return. Okay, so we're on a timer. So we gotta do this, like, as fast as we can.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Actually, damn it, this might not be the best way, because there's no real good exits from the park. How do I throw down my sentry? I think I have to press L2.
I don't know. We gotta do it quick. Oh, shit. Yeah, there really is no, you gotta, like, run them across the park, so just get them all in where you can.
Just go straight through the middle of the park. So I'm putting a sentry gun right on top of the van.
I dropped it, and then I went into...
We were both in the escape area.
So, yeah, so we didn't get all the money.
We did not get nearly as much money as we should have.
You didn't tell me that...
did not think that would happen. I thought you were still throwing them, that's why.
I was actually in the middle of holding the L button, and then I got...
No, okay, so when I say throw, this is fine. What I mean is... You start just, like, picking them up and then throwing them closer to the van so that we can move all of them at once instead of one at a time.
Yeah, I was just throwing them. I got to the van. I was going to throw it right next to the van and then run back. So I that was
no, problem. don't and don't throw them all the way. Just kind of like throw them a little bit, and then we'll go as we go.
Gotcha. Folding stock.
That's nice fine stuff. Though. So that was the jewelry store. We're at 40 minutes. We could probably do one more. Nah, that's probably good. So you want to make this a weekly thing leading up to the extra life stream?
Yeah, I mean we can make this thing. It's actually fun. I can see the fun in it. I can actually it's nice, especially if you have somebody with you doing the raids and doing the runs.
Infinitely better.
If you're just doing better. With, you know, I would even say if you're online, but the only thing with online is that you just don't have that, you know, couch co-op.
You don't have that camaraderie.
Personal,
of,
yeah.
Like the talking that, to each other.
Especially yeah. if someone's your goose. No, someone's going to die. Hit their head on something. And then you'll
All right,
so
we're
going
to come back and we're going to try some of the different missions. There's some pretty cool ones, but I want to get Spencer ranked up a little bit, so we're going to do the early ones. But yeah. See you next week. I'm gonna do this every week until we get to
that thing.
Until we get to the extra live stream, and then we'll it'll be part of that. We'll do it during the extra live thing. So if you have any requests in the meantime, feel free to let me know, and we'll go from there. Thanks, guys. Spencer, any closing spot? Any closing remarks other than stay frosty?
I want to go get a frosty.
Okay.
Right now, let's go.
We'll go get you a Frosty.
Well, I will drive down and get you a Frosty. Frosty fries for life.
Goodbye.
Fries in the Frosty.
Goodbye.
You put them in there, and then you just dip them in.
I'm not a fan of fries in the Frosty. Sorry.
Okay, goodbye. And I...